Don't touch that mouse. It's Earl Haig tonight.
We're learning how to do the show, and
don't expect everything to be really smooth. It might get a little stinky in here, so
yeah.
Just watch out for that. Watch out for
that. If it's not already the stinky. Okay.
All right. Enough of that.
Big show today. We got two acts. The first guest is Mr. Miller.
Now, for any of you who are not familiar with Mr. David Miller, he is a social science teacher here at Earl Haig Secondary School. He teaches
history, philosophy,
I think, and he is a great guy. Please welcome to the stage Mr. David Miller.
You're the first guest of Earl Haig tonight.
It's amazing. It's amazing to be here with you guys. I know you guys have been planning this for quite a while.
It's been quite a while, a couple months, I think.
And I'm just really, really, really pleased to be here as your first guest, honored.
So you said you were going to plan a history lesson for us.
Because he is, of course, a history teacher.
Yeah.
Well, I thought it might be useful. The show is called Earl Haig Tonight.
Right.
And I thought, you know, it might be useful to give a little bit of background information about our school.
Well, that's great.
You know, it's a great place. We offer a lot of program here. But not everybody knows the history of the school. And I thought, you know, gosh, this would be a great opportunity to do so.
What's that?
I just want to talk a little bit about the history of the school. And I brought a few visuals. I just wonder if you guys...
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, if
well,
you guys
maybe,
could...
maybe Mitchell okay. could hold up the...
Okay. So our first picture here, I just wanted to talk about the name of the school. The gentleman in the picture is Douglas Haig, the first Earl of Haig. And our school is named after Douglas Haig, Earl Haig Secondary School. Earl Haig was born in Edinburgh, Scotland on June 19, 1861. In November 1914, he was promoted to general in the British Army, and then promoted again in 1917. The field marshal, the highest rank possible at that time. So leader in World War I, a little bit of a controversial character actually. He led thousands upon thousands of young men into their deaths, horrible deaths in World War
I.
Tragic, awful. But on a more personal note, the general had terrible body odor.
Terrible body odor?
Really?
He stunk.
He really had a terrible odor.
That's too bad.
There's another portrait of the general. The field marshal had such bad body odor that many of his men preferred to die in the trenches than serve under him in the headquarters.
No kidding. Is there a picture of that too, or are we just...
No. I skipped the more graphic of the pictures.
Good.
And just a quick description of the school's first principal. This is Arthur Bradley. Arthur Bradley. The name Bradley is also associated with Earl Haig. Some of your audience members or your viewing audience.
Wait, Bradley. Dave Bradley. That's right.
It's not a coincidence.
No kidding.
It's not a coincidence.
This has a striking resemblance. If you just look here, this is Dave Bradley.
This is a dead ringer for Dave Bradley.
That's great grandfather.
Great grandfather. So, first school principal and a very generous character, did a lot of charity work with orphan poodles in the community.
I'm not sure what this is.
Yeah, tell us about it.
A lot of people were not aware that we had a rooftop pool here at the school for a long time. Out near the front hall, the main, that grand entrance to Earl Haig, if you look up, you'll see that there's a glass roof up there. That was the bottom of the original pool.
That's where
the pool was.
Well, thank you for coming on the show.
All right, David Miller, everybody. We'll be right back with our dance act. Stay tuned.
Dance
act. Well, regularly we'll be having at least one guest and a musical act or dance act. And today's act is a club called DD2K. For anyone who wants to join this club, it's a dance club for grade nines. The clubs are Tuesday after school at 3:45. It's really for anyone. Please welcome DD2K.
DD2K.
Oh yeah!
Yeah.
Boy, let me. Why don't you let me? Boy, let me. Let me do the things for you. Boy, let me. Why don't you let me? Boy, let me. Let me do the things for you. I've been watching you
episode.
Remember, it was a pilot.
Tonight.
It was a little rough, but I think we got around it, and it was a great show. Thank you guys for coming out.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much. Yeah. 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 Next week, guys.
Next week.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da Them's were some jivin' beats, y'all.